Hello, and now I'm playing Assassin's Creed Chronicles Russia on the PS4. And this is the best of the three, in my opinion. Simply because you can kill people. In this. Observe. In the other ones, you have to be very stealthy and all that. In this one, nope, just get a rifle and bangy, 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 bang. I like that. To be honest, I don't fucking care. Ring 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 ring, phone call, phone call, ring 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 ring, phone call, phone call. Oh, what is that from? I remember that. Ring 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 ring, phone call, phone call. What was that from? And assassinated. Nice, this way needs to go. Where did I?
No more of this way tonight. Everybody off.
Shoot. People will shoot you. Must be.
I'm gonna leave that guy alone. Kicked him so hard I snapped his neck. Yes, as I say, this is the best one of the three, I believe. I generally just love this art style. I love what they've done with it. And if you can hear drilling outside, there's my neighbours are having a conservatory put in. I didn't do that right, so yeah, I'm going to end up there because I got stuff to do today. That was some gameplay of Assassin's Creed Chronicles Russia on the PS4. Thank you for watching, I'll see you in my next vid.